Hey guys, I'm trying to angle my phone on this little magnetic thing that came with this vehicle, because the vehicle is, see, you guys can't, okay, I think we got it, nope, we don't got it, what the hell, hold on, we finna get it. Hold on. Okay, I think we got it. Highs angled, you guys. I'm sorry. We don't got it. Hold on. I feel like that I need to... See, do we got it? I think we got it. I'm gonna pick up my charging right now. I got my fur babies in the back. If you'll probably hear them barking, because they bark at everything. But yeah, I'm hoping this is a good angle, and I'm hoping that you guys can hear me, because I'm driving. Oh no. What the freak, frack, frick is going on? It don't want to act right for me, you guys. I'm probably just going to have to hold it, and I didn't want to do that. But I'm probably going to have to do that. So I haven't made a video in a long time, a very long time, because I was just over Facebook. I'm not going to even lie. I was just over Facebook. This is not Facebook. This is YouTube. I was over YouTube, you guys. I'm not going to even lie. I was just over it because I wasn't getting no views, but I know a lot of people say, you know, you will eventually. You just got to stay consistent. And I wasn't consistent. I'm not going to even cap. I'm not going to hold you. I wasn't consistent at all. I really would do it whenever the fuck, you know? So, that was a thing. And then, what else? I hope you guys can see me, because I'm trying. I am trying. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Move out the windows, you guys. Yeah, so I was trying to be consistent, but I give up real easily when I feel like, what the holy? Hold on, you guys. My dog just rolled the window down. I was trying to stay consistent, but me, I give up real easily on stuff if I feel like it's not going my way, which I know I'm not the only one who does that. Hush! And so, I just gave up. I was like, fuck it, I'm not doing YouTube no more. Algorithm and all that kind of shit. I don't understand why you just can't post a video and they just let everybody see that goddamn video. Why you have to go through all these goddamn hoops to get your shit seen. And that was the issue, and I was frustrated. But I see so many people saying, just keep going. Yeah, that's why. Sit down. So, this year, I said it last year, but this year, I'm just going to keep on going. Even if I only get one view, even if I only get, you know, it is what it is, because keeping 100, I'm just trying to get some money though, for real, because where I'm at, I've said it multiple times, if people watch my videos, that there's mainly just warehouse and all this kind of shit. I'm not trying to do none of that. I'm getting too old to do all that, and I'm not trying to do none of that, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm not trying to do none of that, you know? So, I'm going to use sites that are available to me that I see other people making money off of, and I'm gonna try to enjoy it while I'm trying to make that money, you know what I'm saying? So I get real encouraged by other people I see coming up, like making YouTube videos or Facebook Reels and stuff like that. I get encouraged, but after a while my encouragement like kind of dies down. But this time I just feel it. I feel it in my soul. Like I feel it. Like I need to just stay persistent, and with the persistency, I will accomplish the goals that I set out for. So, hey, my guy, cool it now. So yeah, so back to YouTube I am. I'm back on here once again trying to get it. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here trying to get it. And I'm learning. That was another thing. I didn't open my mind to learning, like learning how to do reels, learning how to do shorts on YouTube, learning any of that, TikTok, any of that. So now I'm actually putting the effort in to learn how to do it. Hey, my guy and girl, can y'all calm down? Sorry, you guys. Barking everything, chihuahuas. But yeah, that's my goal. I'm not gonna be on here too long. I just want to say, hey, I'm back again, 50 millionth time. I'm back again, and I'm trying to get it. This is my year. I feel it in my soul. You know, I manifest, and it does. It's right. When you manifest, you actually do have to put in the work. So I'm actually trying to just put in that work, as well as manifesting me coming up. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm trying to do. You know, I watch videos, especially I watch Peach McIntyre. She's very encouraging. You know, she be out there getting it, and I'm like, you know, I can do the same thing, but procrastination and a lack of motivation ain't gonna get me nowhere. You know, I can manifest all day long, but if I'm not trying to put in that work to go out there and do it and try to get it, then what the fuck, you know? Where is that gonna leave me? Still saying next year, I want it, I need it, I need that money, and I'm not doing nothing to try to get it. So people get on here and be like, don't do YouTube for the money, man, fuck that. If YouTube paying, I needs to be getting something, you know what I'm saying? Even if it's just a couple of $100. I have to have that mindset. I can't let other people, because y'all out here, the same people that's out here saying don't do YouTube for the money is actually getting paid money. Make that make sense. Come on, man. I understand you gotta love it. So if you don't love it and you're doing it, yeah, you're gonna not wanna do it. But I mean, it's simple. Like, you just vlogging, or you doing shorts, or you know, whatever, but you putting the effort in, so you know, it's whatever, and that's what I'm gonna do. So let me get off of here, go get my child, and and you guys can also follow me on TikTok at Black Mama Gang. You can hit me up on Facebook at Holly Joshua. I have two pages. It's Holly Joshua, and then the other one is Mama Be Gaming. Yeah, so I'll leave them in the description bar below. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys.